God extends grace to some nations. One particular nation that is enjoying God's grace at this point of time is the United States of America. That is why God has given them a president, a man after God's own heart, Mr. Trump. You know, he may be rough in his speech, unmannered, uncultured, different ways of talking like how we talk. However, he is a very prayerful man. He is a prayerful man, godly man, God-fearing man. And you know, when he took office, the first thing that he did was to clean up the White House. And they discovered during the 8 years of the presidency of Obama, there were many, many idols that were brought and kept in the White House. Many, many hundreds of idols of different religions, Hindus, Buddhists, you name it, everything. And he cleaned the White House of all the idols and restored prayer in the White House. See, he is God's man. And God has given the nation 4 years of grace. 4 years during his presidency. 4 last years of grace. To put their house in order. Now, this is the very message that I shared in the U.S. last August at a conference at a place called Moravian Falls. 4 years of grace. If they clean their house, if they put their house in order, that grace will be extended for another 4 years. Because each American president can serve for 2 terms. So another 4 years. So 4 plus 4, 8 good years. More than the 7 years that was given to Egypt. If they don't put their house in order, then the 4 years or lesser, then the nation will go into captivity.